Chirico.
Oh, fighters.
Guys, yeah, you're gonna die to fighters, whatever. Reship, get it back out of here. Shoot Rico, shoot Rico, shoot Rico.
What's close range ammo?
Fusion, 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 fusion. Logi Thomas is good on cap, thank you.
Someone has 4.25 cannons, now's the time to put them up on market.
Guys, if you have hurricane contracts, throw them up on market. If you have hurricane contracts, throw them up on market. Keep reshipping, keep reshipping. You're docked, get the fuck on dock.
Only got like 20 structure.
Who?
Crispily and a Nidhogger.
Alright, stand by. Come on guys, finish off Rico, finish off Rico, finish off Rico.
Next part.
Is this the cane fleet?
Shit. All right, secondary. Please. Keep shooting Rico. Keep shooting Rico. Keep shooting Rico.
By the ECM best.
Hey, Lodgy reps on Thomas. Lodgy reps on Thomas.
Rico down.
Shoot Avery. Shoot Avery. Shoot Avery. Shoot Avery. Shoot Avery. Shoot Avery, guys. Shoot Avery. Shoot Avery and Amoro. Shoot Avery and Amoro. Shoot Avery and Amoro. Lodgy, awesome job. Lodgy, awesome job. Keep the rep coming. Keep the rep coming. Shoot Avery. Keep shooting Avery, guys. Keep shooting Avery. Keep shooting Avery. Keep shooting Avery.
Lodgy, let's assign the drones to Thomas Lair.
No. Just put your drones on the primary, guys. I'm not shooting. Keep angering on
the
Lodgy
drones.
Keep angering on Avery.
Lodgy, if you've got Lodgy bots, leave them on Thomas.
New Apostle. Cole Ostmi.
Keith Freezer on top of us.
Lock up Gypsy. Rock up Gypsy. Gypsy, guys. Gypsy, 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 Gypsy. Shoot Gypsy, guys. Shoot Gypsy. Shoot Gypsy. Shoot Gypsy.
Ouch. Well, that's the second character down.
Shoot Gypsy, guys. Shoot Gypsy in a nag. Shoot Gypsy in a nag. Shoot Gypsy in a nag.
Remember before this, right when you said, wow, I have too many hulls in this place? I use them.
Are we moving? I'm sitting here doing nothing.
Oh, Orbit Thomas.
Guys, keep shooting Gypsy. Keep shooting Gypsy with Fusion Loaded. Keep shooting Gypsy with Fusion Loaded.
You want us to anchor mobile Sino in Hibs?
I just love how we're killing caps with subcaps.
Who's next?
Guys, new broadcast. Flying. Everyone lock up flying.
FC, do you
don't shoot until you tell me. Don't shoot until you tell me. Until I tell you. Don't shoot until I tell you. Don't shoot until I tell you.
You want mobile Sino in Hibs?
They do. No. Okay. All right. You got MJD, chill there. If you're with me, shoot P. Shoot P. If you guys got MJD, warp fuck warp. Off and get ready to warp back into fleet. Lock up Phoenix, guys. Lock up Phoenix if you're still with. Lock up Phoenix if you're still with. 3, 2, 1. Fire on Phoenix. Fire on Phoenix now. Fire on Phoenix now.
If you got to shoot flying B.
Come on, guys. Secondary is Milano. Lock him up. Do not fire till I say.
You got boost. Shoot flying B.
Shoot. Lock up Milano, guys. Lock up Milano.
Never mind these bits.
Because if you have your drones to the
Three, two, one, shoot Milano, shoot Milano, shoot Milano. After, oh, nice, guys. This guy's next. ENG.
Thomas.
Lock up ENG. Hang on, what's up? ENG, ENG. Three, two, one, ENG, five.
90k away.
After that, you're going to be locking up Kelmac. Lock up Kelmac after ENG. Lock up Kelmac after ENG.
ENG's too far.
ENG's 90k.
All right, scratch Kelmac, scratch Kelmac. Scratch those targets, guys. New target coming. Gilbarn, all DPS off of ENG. On to Gilbarn. Gilbarn is your prime. If you got jumped off, and you warp back to FC as soon as you can. Shoot Gil as soon as you have him locked. Shoot Gil as soon as you have him locked. He's dead. All right, good. After him, is going to be this Kurth guy. Lock the Sloki guys. Lock the Sloki.
Kill Ryan's logo all you can.
Shoot Kurth guy. Shoot Kurth. Shoot Kurth. Shoot Kurth as soon as you have him locked, guys. After him, we're going to go for this Proteus of Scorpion. Keep on Kurth, guys. He's not dead yet. Now he is. Shoot Scorpion. Shoot Scorpion, guys. Shoot Scorpion. Shoot Scorpion. Shoot Scorpion.
Another Apostle just assigned it.
That's fine. That's fine. We're volleying them, guys. It doesn't matter. We're volleying them. Shoot Scorpion. For Scorpion, you're going to be going on to this Legion of Gladiators.
Don't say it.
Guys, that's fine. They're going to jump in more. We're volleying them. It doesn't matter. You're shooting Gladiator as soon as you have them locked. Shoot Gladiator as soon as you have them locked.
I see if no hurricanes are available, what ship to bring?
Shoot Orthus next.
DPS nukes or things that make it so they can't hit us.
Alright, we need Basilisks, we need Huguenins, you can also...
Lachesis?
Lachesis works, yeah.
Shoot OR,
actually,
OR,
we don't
OR.
Need that many recons.
Shoot OR, guys. After him, guys, we're gonna go on to... Let me find a T3 first here. Next.
Warp drive active.
Any next.
That Phobos is enough.
I shoot next, shoot next.
Blue Majiri's in an apocalypse.
Blap.
Pester targets, Thomas.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Split guns, everyone. We only need half a bank.
Zeus and a Legion. Zeus and a Legion, guys.
Zeus.
I don't fucking care.
Give us a secondary.
Secondary is going to be this Comorin guy. Shoot Zeus.
Zeus is dead.
Now Comorin.
Who's secondary?
Shoot Comorin.
Secondary is gonna die.
Shoot Kumin, guys. Secondary is flying B.
Warp drive active.
Guys, shoot. Shoot flying B, guys. After flying B, you're going on to Kelmac. Kelmac now. After Kelmac goes down, Kelmac. Guys, we're coordinating on Ryan. Shoot Kelmac now. Start locking Ryan. Come on, guys. Everything on Kelmac. Drones, everything. Come on, boys. Start locking Ryan. Keep on Kelmac. keep on Kelmec, guys. Everything is on Kelmec. I should not see DPS on Rob. Let's go. Everything on Kelmec. Alright, stop.
We lost two targets, this is good.
Stop shooting both, stop shooting both. New primary, FY Loki. Lock him only. Lock FY only. Fire now on FEY. Fire. Secondary is gonna be Bunny in the Loki. Guys, pull your DPS off Ryan, please. Shoot Bunny. Shoot Bunny now. Shoot. After he goes down, we're going on to DH. And after DH, we're going on to MA. Shoot DH, then MA. Logi, they might try me again. Just be ready. Shoot DH, guys. Shoot DH. Then MA. Come on, guys. Finish off DH. There you go. Now on MA. And after MA, you're going to go on to SO. MA, then SO. Alright, shoot SO. Guys, shoot SOHO.
Good job,
shoot
guys!
Shoot SOHO, then guns red.
Thanks a little bit.
Shoot SOHO and guns red. Finish him off. Alright, guns red. That's fine. Alright, everyone lock up this target. Do not fire. 3, 2, 1, shoot Ryan. Hang on, Ryan. Volley his ass. Come on, boys. Shoot. Oh, there we go.
Yes.
Bumping.
Here they come.
New primary.
X Morris is bumped way the fuck off.
Shoot DH, guys.
Titan.
Guys, everyone start approaching, or actually MWD's on. MWD's on.
New target.
Hector's get points is an X Morris that's been broadcasted. It's a name of a Titan.
Target.
Yeah, new prop. Yeah. Guys, start approaching the Erebus. MWD's on. Bob is
out. Just keep a range fire on Thomas Lear. Keep a range fire on Thomas Lear, guys, with props on.
Perry Swift is your primary. He's got me pointed. MWD's on, everyone. MWD's on towards that Erebus.
Docking permission requested.
Perry's catching ups.
Literally, it is full.
Guns red. Docking permission. Guys, stop firing.
Docking permission requested.
All right, guys, we're gonna shoot Perry again. 3, 2, 1, fire Perry.
Hector's use insta undocks, you can work back to DWD at 0.
Later, Perry. Secondary is going to be someone find me. Kill this
super
penis fash.
Super bottle of Brody. Super spider Brody. Fash.
Guys, everyone start approaching X Moros in the air.
We're too far away.
Are we
all right, that's fine. Yeah, you can orbit me.
Who are we shooting?
Penis smash.
The mullet.
getting wrapped.
Guys, MWD's on, MWD's on, MWD's on. Guys, make sure your MWDs are on.
Let's get a new target.
Hey, Frosties, combo me. Frosties, combo me. Inject
them. Everyone approach X-Moros in the Erebus. Everyone approach X-Moros.
Shadow Tongue and an Apostle close to the Erebus.
Guys, guns are red for now. Guns for red. Guns are red. Guns are red. Guns are red. Guns are red. Don't shoot any. Just get through these Titans. Just get through these Titans. Approach X-Moros.
There's an Apostle close
to the Erebus. We need to punch him off. Guys, if you have a Sino inhibit and you are on the Erebus, drop it now. If you have a Sino inhibit and you're on the Erebus, drop it now. 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 Everyone should be approaching X-Moros in the Erebus. Everyone be approaching X-Moros in the Erebus. You die, reship. If you die, reship. If you die, reship.
You're out of slots. In fleet.
Join Pittsburgh, not this one.
Join Pittsburgh. Join Pittsburgh's fleet if it's out of slot.
Yeah, if you're a Hector, join Pittsburgh. Warp DBRB at zero. Start instant docking.
Please have the side fleet issue. Could be a sign now.
All right, guys. Start dropping your drones on the Erebus. Stop dropping your drone. Start drop drones on the Erebus.
If smaller might also be a dino.
Guys, as soon as guys put your drones on them, as soon as you can, put your drones on them, as soon as you can, put your drones on them, as soon as you can. Primary target is X-Moros Erebus. Primary target is X-Moros Erebus. Primary target is X-Moros Erebus.
Gonna get a Titan kill.
Yes, we fucking are.
Should we swap?
Again, guys, if you have a Sino inhib, you need to drop it on the Titan. I need a Sino inhib on that Titan ASAP. Once you have it, let me know so I can have the Logi lock it up. As soon as you're in gun range, drop guns. You can start shooting the Erebus. All guns on the Erebus. All guns on the Erebus.
Points
as you
can on him also.
Steel fusion.
Guys, load fusion if you don't have it loaded. Fusion if you don't have it loaded.
Fusion if you don't have it loaded.
Look, hey, we have two Hector points on him.
I guess there's a mobile
Sino
inhib going up. It's not ours, but you want to go after it anyway.
Yep.
I'm broadcasting the target.
I swear to God, if anyone wants to shoot the Sino inhib.
That's it. Logi, I want you to lock it up. You need to put your targets back up. Grab that and keep a rep on it at all times.
Asher, may I speak?
Yes, go.
There's six Sino inhibs next door. Can I run in a...
Yes.
Go grab it. Do it. Guys, all DPS on X-Moros. All DPS on X-Moros. Keep bumping him.
If you don't have any fusion left, what's second best?
Load T2 if you have to.
EM. Whose Sino is that up?
It's the Titan.
It's low.
Fuck.
No, it's low. It's
shoot X. All right, guys, keep shooting X.
Guys, they're shooting the hip. All DPS on the hip, please. It's got structure. All structure.
All reps on the inhib. All reps on the inhib. Pull them off FCs if you have to. All reps on the inhib. Keep bumping, guys. Keep bumping the Titan. Keep bumping the Titan. Keep bumping the Titan. Keep bumping the Titan.
We have dude sitting on an instant dock for the warp 2.
Got another Titan.
Stagger reps on the inhib so it doesn't go down. Like
guys, keep shooting next more. Keep shooting next more.
You broadcast target. I'm okay to buy those inhibs out and distribute.
Yes, before the hostiles do.
Guys, keep shooting next morrows. Keep shooting next. Yeah, keep bumping.
Asher, that's NC's, one of NC's capital FC.
Okay.
It's fine. Guys, bump up, guys. Bump the Erebus up. Bump the Erebus up.
Incoming.
Alright, that's fine. It's fine. Keep shooting the Erebus, guys. They can't fucking remote rep him, remember?
What?
Apostle on grid now.
Alright.
Magus need us. Magus.
Two apostles.
Any more hurricanes?
Guys, new primary. S-I-N-G, Walker. Sing, shoot, singe. All DPS on siege. Singe, all DPS on singe. Fuck the bus, guys. Shoot the apostles. Fuck the bus, shoot the apostle. Shoot, snip. Props off.
I guess at this point, you can let the mobile sound on him die. Logi.
We re-anchor.
Don't buy.
Here's the secondary. The secondary is coming through, guys. Are you ready to shoot him?
What was that? Don't buy a hurricane contract.
Okay, so secondary. All right, Grandma, as soon as he pops, there he goes. Now we're on Grandma. Now we're on Grandma.
Who?
Can go through.
Don't see it.
Don't. Here you go, guys. Here you go. There it goes.
Do we still need those extra hits?
Oh, wait.
Yep.
Bring him over anyway.
Shoot Grandma.
Guys, shoot the Rex. I want you to shoot the Rex on these capitals we kill. Let PL get the loot or anyone else.
To spread out.
Guys, shoot grandma.
Guys, if you still have drones, make sure you put on Grandma.
All DPS on Grandma. Guns, drones, everything. Everything on Grandma, guys.
Hey, if you're bumping the Erebus, approach Havoc in an Erebus, then approach Morrow's X. You'll bump him better.
Enma's looks like he's receiving a lot of remote reps from the nearby carriers.
Not enough.
Shoot Grandma, guys. Keep your DPS on Grandma. You can anchor back up with Thomas if you want.
Tide War isn't coming.
Logic check.
God damn, I hope someone's fucking fraps in this shit.
My computer will fry.
More Titans.
Yep, it's fine, guys. They're just jumping everything in, trying to panic.
Yep, the giant picker's done landed.
Shoot grandma, guys. It's tight idea. It's tight eyed, guys. It's fine. It's tight eyed.
BTEC R all over again.
Subs.
That's just one side.
Subtech R. Guys, if you die, what we want to do is get another cane if there is one and replace a gyro with another reactor control unit so you can fit a newt.
I'm thinking of hero jumping hurricanes in.
Don't forget, you can instant undock and then warp back in.
Guys, keep shooting Grandma.
Keep shooting.
Tomorrow's guy is not bringing armor.
Guys, yeah. finish off Grandma.
Pandemic cords are out.
Kittens, we want to bring those out for it.
Shoot, my guy.
Alright, I need someone to be a drone bunny. I need like five drone bunnies to X up. Alright guys, look at these X's. Assist drones to them. You guys are gonna shoot the pandemic horde guys when they come in range. You guys will shoot these
guys,
pandemic horde towers.
Show, shoot.
Alright, assist from Michael down to Pancake's Omega Pancakes. Yeah, assist them near drones. They're gonna shoot the horde when they come down.
Hey, can I put my carrier in the
sunbring caps up.
Guys, shoot show. Don't bring carriers, guys. Do not bring fucking carriers. Subcaps only, subcaps only, subcaps only.
FC, I've got six and hits in the station. What do I do with
them? Get them around us.
Shoot show, guys. Shoot show.
If we have any light tech on not doing anything, go to the Quake Warehouse station. Tackle those apostles.
Another apostle warping in.
Lost Will.
Hello?
Guys, reship and come back if you can. Watch your contracts. Make sure you're not getting...
That one warped in from Ishikun. Watch the 16 station.
Looks like the fleet is pulled.
Sadis, if you think you can get those in this scenario, bring them in.
You think I should? Okay. I'll fucking try.
We are with Matt Creels. Will that do?
Just put him in another station and tell people to go there. It's probably going to be safer.
Yeah, that's what.
Secondary broadcast. Keep shooting show.
Alright, show bunnies. Horde is warping down. You guys are going to... The people with drone bunnies, you're going to start shooting at them. Let the drones do their work.
FC, three more apostles undocked in 93 PI.
That's fine. That's fine.
They're jumping out now.
Secondary Lost Will, guys. Shoot Lost Will now. Shoot Lost Will now. Shoot Lost Will now. Shoot Lost Will now.
That was so hurt.
Anybody broadcasting?
Yeah, I'm being shot by an avatar with high angle guns.
It's fine, guys. It's fine. It's fine, guys. Just shoot Lost Will. Shoot Lost Will. Anchor on Thomas. Let's go.
Sorry, secondary.
Finish off white. Finish off loss, guys. Finish off loss. Finish off loss.
Who's that?
Jordic Sojic.
Come on, guys. Shoot loss. Shoot loss. Shoot lost.
Are our drones actually going after that fleet? I don't see them moving.
My
it's tied up. We're at 50%.
Guys, down. Yeah. Okay. Guys, keep shooting loss. He's gonna break here in a second.
Guys, if you've got friends, you can text them. Text them, tell them to get here.
George, get out, guys. Guys, shoot George or GEO. GEO.
Text your buddies. Get on the as many warm bodies as you get. Right.
FC, your fleet is currently full.
Yes, go to the one
Pittsburgh's
on the Pittsburgh.
Fleet is 200. Join that one.
Okay. Shoot GEO. It's on the same grid. GEO.
It's an op 2.
What team? I'm not seeing a broadcast.
Someone injected from an apostle.
That's lag.
Looks like Pittsburgh is fleet is full too. I'm just in a point, so I'll wander around trying to grab things.
Yeah, P just keeping 60 kilometers so the drones aren't even able to trigger on them. Not enough range.
Tissue Makara's arriving on grid.
It's fine.
Been here for a while, been sitting on the station. Probably wondering if it's worth going in.
Guys, yeah, secondary is going to be W. Guys, finish off George, finish off GEO, finish off GEO.
Did you broadcast secondary here?
Yeah, it's coming up right.
Another fax landing right in the, oh, he's not at the station.
There he is.
Warp turn.
W is your secondary, guy. W is your secondary. W now. W should W.
Don't see it.
White arrow.
It's about to come.
Shoot white. Guys, shoot white. Guys, if you have a point, put it on white.
If we have two fast tackle who aren't doing anything, warp to horrendous right now.
All right, guys, start looking up Soho. Start looking up Soho. He's broadcast.
Okay, I just let stuff snuff down.
It'll come through. It's pretty.
Why at this point?
I'm not seeing these freaking
broadcasts. Guys, fish off white, fish off white, fish off white.
What's the full name on Soho?
He warped, I think.
S-U-M-O? Wait, no, it's not.
A-Y-D would be the next target, guys. A-Y-D. He's not broadcast. He'll come through again.
This guy, this white arrow guy, has the thing. You can be super...
Emergency. Shoot, it's gone now, so shoot white.
White's just start.
He's almost gone!
Come on, guys, kill white, kill white, kill white.
Come on, baby!
Kill whitey.
Alright, AYD, AYD now, AYD now, AYD.
I don't think the drone bunnies work in LOSIC.
They're just too far to trigger. They're keeping range.
Okay, guys, the secondary guys, he's coming through.
That's fine. We're coming back, guys. I'm coming back a little bit. KAH is your secondary. KAH is your secondary.
Drone bunnies should work on criminals that are in range.
Guys, new secondary. Alright, shoot secondary now, shoot the secondary.
Which one I see too?
Shoot X.
No, the Erebus, guys. The Erebus shooting X, Moros. What's
up? Shoot the Erebus. Party.
What says the adequateness for these fits? I'm jumping some in.
Okay, guys, pull your drones in for now. Pull your drones in for now. They're smart bombing. Pull your drones in for now. Shift R.
Frosties, you can let him go. I'm no longer pointed. Thank you.
No problem.
People are still shooting the Apostle.
Guys, X Moros is primary.
Stop shooting the Apostle.
Asher, are the guns on these supposed to be 425 and Arties? Let me spring.
All right, guys, reassist to the drone bunnies. Yeah, reassist your drone bunny, start shooting towers.
Guys, all DPS on X Moros.
Which station is the Gaines in?
Not working.
5-9.
Another should apostle be. Coming.
Put him on alliance contract so PL can't buy him out.
You can just buy all in 5-9 if you need a cane.
Are we short on autocannons overall there?
We are already fit.
Yes, already.
Market needs autocannons though.
425?
Yep.
Guys, keep shooting next.
Working on it.
Who's got an open fleet?
Pittsburgh. Alright, guys. New primary. New primary, Hellrush. Guys, shoot Hellrush. Big MJD there. Alright, guys, if you got MJD, stand by.
What happened?
We got MJD.
Yep. Alright, guys, if you're MJD, just
Just warp off to a Enstone dock and then warp back to Thomas. Or you can use a safe pause. It's not that far away either.
Warp.
Thomas got MJD'd with us, didn't
he? Yep.
Good time to reload.
Yeah, guys, reload, please. Reload fusion, reload fusion, reload fusion.
Yeah. Was...
Who's down on the stage?
Who's a warp-in?
Stay on HE.
Who can we warp back to?
Just warp to Thomas. We're all off of him.
Take this warp. If you got jump, take this warp. If you got jump, take this warp. Guys, if you did warp off, just chill first. I'll give you a warp in a minute. Everyone else with me, take this warp.
Towers are going after our Hictors. Stay on Hell.
Is FC back in place to warp to?
Yeah, Thomas, let us know when you land.
Shoot. HL. Guys, warp to Thomas now, warp to Thomas now, warp to Thomas now, warp to Thomas now, warp to Thomas now.
Oh god, this is great. Ford is screaming. Log the fuck in, for the love of god, please help.
PL can't
shoot
save
eight.
Me now.
Shoot 8, shoot 8, shoot 8.
They're having to call P-Horde to save them.
Anchor back up on Thomas, guys. Anchor back up on Thomas. Anchor back up on Thomas. Good job, guys. He's gonna go down. Gonna go down.
There's really no
sound.
FC, do you want a grinder getting out here to nuke shit?
There's already a couple here.
No, guys, ignore that broadcast. Ignore that broadcast. Ignore that broadcast. Ignore that broadcast. Ignore Cal. Lock up X. Shoot X. Shoot X. Shoot X. Guys, shoot X, shoot X, shoot X, shoot X.
Do you want to get in close to Nudium?
Yeah, that's fine. No. Stay anchored up. Stay anchored up, guys.
Fucking park right next to the fucking Titan.
Kick him.
You don't have shoot far.
I'm in a bomber.
That ain't.
Come on, guys, anchor on Thomas.
About 10 minutes after I come out to warp, I will.
Guys, shoot X Moros, shoot X Moros and an Erebus, shoot X Moros and an Erebus, please.
Thank you.
Guys, you're going to want to MWD on here. MWD. MWD, guys. MWD's on. MWD's on, guys. MWD's on. Lock up the T. Put your drones on them. We're coming towards them.
We're going for the mobile sign over here again, guys. Let's try to get reps on if you have reps to spare.
Can you read progress finally? You just landed.
The cheat. If you can load wrong range ammo, do it real quick. Actually, no, check that. Keep fusion load. Keep fusion load. Keep fusion load. We'll get closer.
Are we still on X?
Drone buddies, get your drones raised to the drone buddies, please.
Everyone, MWD's on. Approach Thomas. Sorry, Lodge. I don't mean to keep spamming broadcast.
I don't have his depth.
Are we still shooting at X?
You're still shooting at Dutchy, DAC Apostle. He's your primary. You're shooting Dutchy in the Apostle. Your MWDs are on. We are burning towards him.
FC, any ETA on new Hurricane contracts?
No idea.
We're trying to throw them up, but if you want to get back into the fight, get a sword and join Regal and Fleet Op 4.
Shoot to cheat, guys. Shoot to cheat.
If you have nudes, get yourself in range and nude to cheat, please.
I'm probably going to be throwing them up in Karjatamon.
The cheat is not in triage. He is not in triage.
He's catching a serious amount of reps.
Warp drive active.
Hooray, I'm up to my sixth lost hurricane.
On my third or fourth.
I'm on my fifth.
Guys, take this flea warp, take this flea warp, props off, take this flea warp, props off, take this flea warp, props off, take this flea warp, props off. Your props off, take this flea warp, it'll come through in a second. Remy, you got warp?
Yeah, got warp.
Yeah, I got it.
Good.
Looks like I'm being targeted.
Wings 2, 4, and 5 need commanders.
That's fine, guys. That's fine. All right, guys. Okay. Take warp. When you land, just chill. Get out when you can. Good job, everyone. Holy fuck.
How much shit did they actually lose?
A lot.
Probably about 20 packs, maybe.
I'd say probably 2 packs and 3 dreads.
Yeah, 49 billion. 49 billion lost by PL is the total star.
Alright, guys, let's get out. Yeah.
We lost 26.
I've got 4 dreads on my keyboard.
Nice.
Did you suicide your Phoenix?
Left fleet, so there's a good join.
Lots of dead ships on the end.
That was awesome.
That was. I hope someone fucking fraps that shit. Holy crap.
I've been streaming this whole thing.
Oh, I love you, Gommel. I love you, Gommel.
I love you too, Thomas.
Make sure you post that ping net, please. Docking
request. Give Gommel his.
Oh yeah, maybe I should do that.
The only way PL can win is by fielding supers and titans.
Are we disengaging them?
Did they win?
Excellent
though?
Job, Thomas. Excellent job.
Yeah, but
nice job. Really nice job, Command. Good job.
Hey, here's something interesting. Remember how we're greatly diminished and our numbers are terrible? We flash forward 500 in EU and 500 in US time zone.
This strategy is not working at all. Setting the vulnerability windows to EUTZ to fuck these guys to death. Totally not working.
I think we flash forward more. I think we have more than 500 guys here. Holy shit.
Is there really a difference between PL and PH? Because they're both dying pretty much the same way.
Hey, we should more often clear up the undock.
Yeah, I got
just refresh. It's saying they've lost 45 billion esque.
Are we disengaging, Thomas?
The darkness leaves about to.
Thomas Lear pushes Asher to the 25th FC spot.
Look how many people they had to call to try and do anything.
Come save us, please.
Yeah, because Black, or not Black Legion, but who the fuck, Darks.
They really did call all of you.
All right, guys, when you land,
so we're at
chill,
six
dreads
so far. And it only has five apostles posted.
All over the FC.
Maybe it's time for reload.
Yeah, I knew we'd.
Yeah, guys. So, sorry, guys. We were just clearing the undock there. Nothing too major. But yeah, that was the thing.
Standing fleet stuff.
Yep.
Hey, for the market juice, please bring a lot more canes next time around.
Yeah. Line 5-9.
Yeah, guys. Line 5-9. Landing. Line 5-9. Line 5-9. Line 5-9. Line 5-9. Line 5-9. Line 5-9.
I'm bringing in canes all night, basically.
But guys,
with both fits, please.
Line 5-9, line 5-9, alright, we can talk about it once we're in warp again. Let's get a line 5-9 here.
I'm bringing the regular fit, and I'm bringing 1,450s. 425s.
You need the newt and the extra gyro also.
I'm bringing the fit.
Don't
on
forget
the
reload.
AC whelp canes come with the newt by default.
It's on the forum.
Take the warp.
Coming.
Guys, for some reason, I'm out of hurricanes.
There's no hurricane.
Guys, take the warp.
Right.
Take the warp.
Do we stay docked up then? If we...
Yes, if you're docked, stay docked. If you're docked, stay docked.
I like how
you really need some kind of subcapital cap killer, because there isn't one. Yeah, you really can't.
There
you
is
can't
one.
Kill
you
caps
just
with
the
subcaps at all. Bombers certainly don't work, and cannons certainly don't work.
Killed everyone.
Nothing works.
So,
nothing
hey,
works, guys.
Spirit broken!
When I first looked at 00, goons flew ibises and killed Tech 2 ships. I want that to come back.
Now we have a director of metals, too, which is good.
Yes. Guys, that didn't count, because that was our staging system, and we only had 65% efficiency.
Goons don't undock, but when they do, they never actually do undock, but they also always get owned, and we're broken, and we can't do anything.
Mr. Mittens, I traded a Caracal for not. How are we ever going to, like, how are we losing the ESCore this time? Like when I trade a Caracal for a Dread.
We just fail so much. I mean, if only we were an elite raiding guild, then we could be top of the progression charts for our server.
Let's go take Declan back now.
Guild? Are we playing World of Warcraft now?
Well, that's the joke.
That's the joke.
PLC Dodd, yes.
My team's
throw
ready to go.
More than that!
They're probably gonna go play Dota now. They're like, guys, we can't do this. We're gonna go play Dota.
FC. FC, there's quite an important question that has been asked in Fleet Chat by Gal Has.
I know what's coming.
Pap?
Pap?
Pap. Yeah, Pap.
Alright, so we're gonna get a Pap. Everyone get docked first. Get docked. Great job, guys. Pap's coming.
And just to think...
Guys, dock up.
Hey, local for us hit 561. So we had about half of local right now. A little less than half.
That's 12.
Look, guys.
That's pretty good for never undocking.
Neutral carry.
Alright, guys. Dock up.
If Peel hadn't lost all their space priests, they'd be fighting Karafim the Sleeper right now. How could you? The server first.
CCP will be.
Maps in the MOTD. Dock up. Spam dock, guys. Spam dock on station. We're gonna take a minute.
I'm sure that we killed one of the fax pilots like three times.
We killed a lot of
Soho. Soho. Yeah, I think we got him twice.
At least. Everybody to know that the spin for this has already started. This is a PL vanity fleet and did not mean anything.
Oh.
Already replaced. Already been replaced.
Literally didn't want those 64 billion in ships anyway.
Because there's only about three faxes on the board right now.
I've never heard the term vanity fleet before. Is that a thing?
That's a PL thing.
It is now.
It is when your ego's too big to lose.
It's a fucking EVE online.
It's a problem, these fuckers. Their skins are so thin. I'm actually really excited to see this because we've never been on the wrong side of a hell war from PL. Like, we've fought PL for years. But one of the best things about a hell war is no longer needing to be nice to your enemies and just calling them out for the thin-skinned, generically PvP raiding guild shitlords that they are, instead of going, oh, we might occasionally do diplomacy with you ever again. It's pretty much open season on these guys, and I hope you all enjoy mocking them the way that they deserve, just as we did with Bob. Of course, I see a lot of familiar corporations in the entities we're shooting right now.
I don't know about you, but I've always
hated PL. That corporation column, it looks like we're fighting Bob again.
No, that's a goofy spin. It couldn't possibly be that all the old Bob Corps are in PL plus NC Dodd. That would be nonsense.
Seven of them.
I was in Bob, and I can confirm that they were over there.
It couldn't be that literally Bob has been calling us literally Bob for years now.
Highland Mittens, how do you expect us to win this war if we can't kill their titans? Fuck the faxes. We didn't kill a titan tonight. We lose.
We're not winning
so
fast
enough.
So
undock and go shoot it.
Oh, hey, guys. Whoever that fleet is.
The funny thing is Horde. So Horde sent this information to the dudes. I'm gonna share it with you. For the love of God, log into the fucking game for once, please. Zulu fleet, now, hurry. That was their Ferox fleet, but they never got enough, and by the time they undocked, we'd already warped off. Oops. Now shit's going bad when PL have to call Horde in here. They called fucking awesome. Everyone.
Come on, they're
yeah. They're not supposed to lose ever.
Then see, is Tess in here?
They're begging Horde for help.
Tess is not on grid, no.
You should see the pings on all of the other. It's amazing.
It's beautiful the amount of panic that this has caused because they've told everybody that we're defeated and that we don't exist and that we don't undock. So why do they have to cry for help? And now they're going to talk about how whelp fleets. I mean, technically we're using Arty on this version, but it's a fucking whelp fleet, which is designed to dive bomb into hostile supers and caps and obliterate them. Oh well, we killed a lot of whelp fleet.
So
K-Color PL uses fax machines. We use copy machines.
Okay, I lost one hurricane, 83 million loss, and I've got 55 billion kills tonight.
Guys, new name for Katrina fleet, copy fleet.
Direct your attention to Elysium. I posted the thread where not 3 hours ago they were saying we can't use whelp fleet and that we're bad at it because we traded 10 billion in ships for an apostle 3 hours ago.
If we had ACs on this fleet, we could have been murdering them even faster.
No, Artie's did the best because of Tataya. And they
also
had
the stuff we did with the T3s, the ability to completely volley the T3s meant that they couldn't get any reps, so the Arty was actually pretty proven as useful, because we were melting, we had to split the fucking guns to pop their T3s so quickly.
Yeah, I've never
perfect. To, 10
are Titans a part of the Vanity fleet?
Can we undock Noctis fleet now?
So, it's up to 35 build a 70 so far.
I'm smugging in the old threads, the old Reddit threads.
So, 7 dreads, so far. Or 6 dreads.
If we lost things like looting heads and that, they're not going to be bitches about it in SRP, are they?
No. No, absolutely not, because that's a grinder fleet thing that we've asked for, so if you run into any trouble, let me know. You shouldn't have trouble.
Mitani, will we have SRP for grinder fleet in this fight?
No, grinder fleet don't work here.
The grinder fleet guttons are the things that we asked for, so we said for people to bring the grinder guttons for newts for this specifically, which is why you see so many of them in the fight.
I had one.
Grinder fleet will absolutely be reimbursed for this because we've been sending pings asking for them, and if you run into any trouble whatsoever, just let somebody in the directorate know, and ping an Elysium, or what have you.
Mitani, what about Megas?
No, probably not. Well, I mean... We didn't call for, but it's sort of an emergency thing. Let's just sort of see how it goes. Pots and pans kind of stuff doesn't really work, but we did have a market issue, and a lot of people wanted to whore on kills.
Can I,
Remember, Omega actually doesn't do a lot more damage than a Hurricane. Like, it's very minimal amount.
We need to get people, and the reason why people grabbed random ships is because we were out.
Going to?
The thing is some of these guys are going to have 2-3 days of fatigue, because I saw Kelmac come back on grid like 4 times, especially in his apostle.
Oh, these poor little babies. Yeah. These poor little babies. Goonstorm is dead.
So after here's a pretty funny thing. After the EU fight, we had a little FC meeting. Mittens was there. We chatted about it. And we were like, you know what we should do? If we get in the situation again, let's not refit the 425s. Let's stay with Artie. Then if they try to drop a T3 fleet on us, we can just volley them away. Lo and behold, we stayed in Artie 3 hours later, 4 hours later, and boom, T3s were just evaporating. They had to lose all of their subcap support.
So I do have a problem here, guys. We're at 10 apostles and climbing on the kill board, so I was just informed. There is a problem that I'm sure you are all completely demoralized and that we have lost, because I did see that in random pure blind systems that we haven't been using, they did take some TCUs from us yesterday. So,
oh no!
I know that's really bad, and I know that everyone here is very upset, and that will probably be what they use to, now that this doesn't matter, in addition to their vanity fleet, because some random pure blind systems with ADM-1s flipped.
Mittens?
Yeah.
Those are vanity systems anyway.
They actually are. Like, I mean, that's the reason why Pureblind has always been so weak in terms of ADMs, is because half that shit just has never been used.
I'm literally looking at a PL guy bitching right now.
Oh my god, guys!
I'm a BTEC R.
It gets better. No, P-Horn goes. Shit's going down. B-R2.0 just started. Get here under Travis and Ferox is quick. Hurry.
They were so desperate to make hope that we would stick our supers out or something like that. It's like, we don't need to, because we're literally just going to fuck your face with hurricanes. So...
Yeah,
enjoy
yeah,
dying to bombers and canes, guys.
Here's what's going to happen CCP-wise. Hurricanes are going to get nerfed because BL's going to be crying about them for weeks.
Again, because they did it last time we did this, they nerfed Hurricanes. Because we used Pope Fleet back in the day.
To make it so that some caps and caps could have an interaction, that wasn't going to be a foregone conclusion.
And they've had the interaction, and they died.
Oh my god, well congratulations boys and girls, this was fantastic. I'm sick as a dog because my spirit is waning.
Paplink.
In the MOTD of fleet.
I left Mitten. Fleet to make room.
Rejoin the fleet.
There's room. It's under Thomas.
Who's all going to Vegas?
Mate. How many?
I call this an impromptu fire. Fire.
I mean, that's all that matters, right? As long as I'm there.
I already have my suite.
Except how many? You're going to Vegas.
You're gonna share your suite, right?
Fleet.
Did anyone see Razor in this fight?
That's Thomas.
There was a couple out there.
Hey, check, please. Hi, Quarns.
Quarns got primary so many times. Like, we had to rep Quarns like 7 times or something like that.
So, guys, your entire fleet shot. And I just want to say a shout out to Logi, because literally, I did not go below 90% shield there. I was super duper impressed. Fucking amazing job, Logi. They had carriers, they had titans, they had subcap shooty mate. Didn't fucking matter. I just tanked. I was like,
oh, good news, guys. Disgruntled has posted about how this wasn't really a win for us.
Wow. Oh, good. So they just did the math. In the world. If we only killed 10 apostles, which is all the kill board chose at the moment, then we traded 28 hurricanes per apostle at 2.8 bill for hurricanes. So we actually out-traded them.
Oh, God.
Do we have a BR?
Yeah, it's updating. 70 bill killed to 35 bill lost.
Cool. Yeah, I gotta thank the Logis too. You guys did an amazing job.
I got alpha by a super carry, by Adarabus. He locked me, he hit me to 10% shields in my eagle, and then he hit me again and I died.
Yeah, same here.
Thank you, Logis.
Logis saved my ass at least twice. I got popped the third time though.
As soon as I started putting my drones on the fighters, they started all targeting me.
Yeah,
they
didn't like
that.
When you shot the fighters.
No, not at all.
The real MVP of this whole fight is whoever bought that 1.4 billion
Hurricane and cleared it out for all the rest of us massively trying to quickly buy Hurricane.
Or the Phoenix. How about the Phoenix? The Phoenix, I really, for fuck's sake.
Super shout out to that 1.4 billion Hurricane. I hope it was worth it.
To make sure. Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
Wild was definitely the spark for this whole fight.
Yeah, I checked the market. There's one 1.4 billion one up there. And then all of a sudden it's gone.
Oh my God, we killed a lot of fucking T3s, guys. Holy shit.
Yeah, we were mollying the T3s.
That was awesome. I could not broadcast fast enough, guys.
I should put toot in local. I got to the point where I was just locking them and hoping I was shooting one. Somebody else was shooting and maybe it died.
You're going to have to work on calling targets faster if we're going to keep doing this shit.
Yeah, really.
Yogamo, we're dead, remember?
Yeah, I actually want to see the video.
We are very much alive. Holy shit.
How many dudes have we
flash
formed?
I'm so dead right now.
We flash formed 600 dudes in US time zone.
This is pretty.
We didn't flash form that much. I think the peak we had was a bunch of people.
We filled at least the battle report multiple times.
We had about 500 plus, though.
565 on the battle report, and that doesn't include the logi.
No, yeah, it's 6. We had 650 based on the dashboard. 650 including white legion.
Or the real heroes, the boosters.
Right.
We didn't take any space, guys.
They were baited on a free cane.
I'm just looking at the wrecks. There's so much. So
me saying killing 40 plus Bill and PL in that fight just brought you to an amazing 50% ISK efficiency. Don't forget that PL is camping around the dock and killing tens of billions per day. And then he links to a battle report that he didn't massage hard enough, and it still shows PL 20 Bill down from us for the day.
Wow. Okay, I think Horde just bridged out. All we have left for subcaps is the Serps. And a whole heap of Apostles.
We killed four dreads.
Oh, no, Vraxler.
More Apostles.
For the meat grinder.
Yeah. More blood for the blood god?
Yeah. Round two, fight?
Let's take this to 01Y.
You don't want to hear it.
Guys, just be advised, if you do undock, you're going to die. Oh, they are still shooting Hurricanes that are undocking.
Can we all just dock in our pods a bunch of times just to destroy their status and we don't lose anything?
But that makes my Noctis sad.
No, they have yet. My Noctis have been out there for about 5 minutes. They have yet to shoot it.
I'll shoot it.
He's gone.
Well, is it a blue or neutral?
No, it's in goons.
Shoot it.
They'll wait till it's full and then blow it up.
There was too much shit going on during that fight, and I forgot to smoke weed.
Is that a Noctis that undocked during the fight?
That's a fantastic idea. I'll get a spy, I'll make him fly a Noctis, and I'll sit on our undock, and if they...
In 10% tie-dye, and we warped off at Thomas and back to him. That was plenty of time to smoke weed.
They still have Titans out.
Oh, gank one.
We'll just think we're out of Hurricanes for the time being.
Nope. Okay, wait, they can't do anything else.
How would we kill a Titan right now?
This is good. Don't worry about it right now. This is a very solid loss.
Hey, hold on, guys. Do we have any Hictors on mobile right now?
Yes.
Okay, if PL warps off here, you know, there's still Feroxes and Serbs. We already done the attack of this tissue Erebus. There's one.
Who's fleet boat?
There's an Erebus here.
I got a Lanax.
Don't dock yet, but just in case.
We have a double bubble waiting to go.
Same. There's no bubble.
This is low sec. There are no bubbles.
Oh, double point.
What are the
scripts? Oh, I brought the script. Okay. Go up. PL's. You can actually spam him right off the undock. He's pretty close to the dockage, I think. I don't know. Can anyone tell? I'm like cloaked above it, so I can't see.
I'll check. One sec.
Just tell me when you undock if you can see the tissue Erebus. Its name's Opus Congeletto.
Look at the Jews, man. There's already more hurricane contracts.
Yeah, they were jumping in jump freighters to this undock as the fight was happening.
That was awesome.
Yes, we were.
Tissue Erebus is 32
kilometers. Oh, hey, check.
He's at 40 kilometers from the undock.
40 kilometers from the undock.
We can hit them with, we can get them.
Are we dropping an inhibitor?
If you drop an inhibitor, just kill it. Besides, you can't inhibit this close to a station.
What ammo you want the hurricanes?
Fusion.
That's Thomas here?
Fusion. Get your friends back in fleet. Get your friends back in fleet, guys.
Round two, fight!
Oh, shit. This I will unfortunately have streamed.
Anybody else surprised that the tissue... Anybody else surprised that Tissue Titan is actually still in the grid and didn't get blapped by PL, you know, to pile their kill board a little more?
They're not snuff. I mean, the bad guys are not that bad.
Can we form three fleets maxed out?
Yes.
Let's do it.
You got more than three full.
Wait, isn't it because... Kazu Warp, PL, point something, guys. If you have a Hector, point like a couple or something.
Everyone knock and knock.
Nix in the dock range from NC
Dot. Get the Nix.
Get a point on Ali, the Caliph.
Call points on the Nix. Call points on the
Lock Nix's it quick, because he's about to warp. Call point on Ali. He's out of, we can...
Guys, someone called point on Ali,
he's out of reference to most things.
He's pointed, Ali's pointed.
Shoot Ali.
That's scary.
Please broadcast.
Anchor Thomas. Shoot the Nix.
Please undo. Call points, get multiple points on him.
ALA primary. ALA primary. Undock, guys.
Trying real hard.
Lodgy's lock up Thomas as soon as you can. ALA primary Nix.
Do we undock?
Yeah, undock. Yes. But tie-dye is hitting us hard.
That's fine.
Which is primary?
ALA Nix. ALA Nix.
Alia, Caliph, and a Nix.
Broadcast, it should come through just shortly.
Hey, how far off is the P Horde fleet?
Lodgy rips on Thomas now. Lodgy rips on Thomas now, please.
Okay.
120k from the end.
Mic check. Yeah.
Guys, scram these Bifrosts. Scram these Bifrosts.
Warp drive.
Scram this Apostle, guys. Scram this thing. Scram this Bifrost, please.
We have a Nix tickled?
Got a Nix tackled, Ali. Please get tackled the Bifrost, guys. I'll fucking jump, son of a bitch.
Wow.
If you got jump props on, if you're still on station, keep shooting the Nix. Props on, guys.
Guys, I want you to bump the Nix. Let's bump it down. Bump the Nix down.
Someone else call point on the Nix, please.
Is Pleat full?
Good.
Yeah, it's full.
Props on.
You Bifrost is on.
Can still undock and get there?
Thomas is still has.
Stop shooting. Guys, stop shooting if you're on her.
Please, bro.
Warp drive active. Thomas's fleet still has like 20 slots left.
Alright, hang on, guys.
And we're like 10% tie-dye.
Props off.
Alayla Calaf.
CCP needs to sort that fucking shit out, because this server is disgusting.
Slow sec.
Who's fleet?
Thomas is.
Wait for time to get on.
Guys, take this warp.
Guys, second fleet's going up under cannon.
Guys, if you have a point on the Nix, cancel this warp. If you have a point on the Nix, cancel this warp. Everyone else, take this warp.
Second fleet's going up on cannon.
Oh, you're full.
Yes, cannon. Fleet's going up
second
on cannon.
Second fleet going
now.
Up on cannon, op 5. Op 5, second fleet on cannon.
We got Doc Rimmer in the second fleet.
Go to op 5 and talk to him.
Sorry, undock it.
Bye, guys. If you are with Thomas, take this warp. You're pointing the Nix. You need to control space and keep pointing the Nix.
Guys, bump into Saren 5, Moon 13. bump the Nyx towards Saranan 5, Moon 13.
Should I get off station and drop an inhib?
It'd probably be nice to have that one. Fleet. Keep that shit from jumping back in again.
For booster.
Is there, do we need a Sino inhib on grid?
I'm launching one now.
Okay.
Launch, you go ahead and
reload on the warp. And if a bunch got jumped.
Yeah, if you got jumped, take this warp. If you got jumped, take this warp.
He warped or jumped.
Am I still there?
He walked.
Who's primary? I thought we had Hector points on him.
Yeah, Hector's getting shot at.
It's fine, guys. It's fine.
Went 93 PI.
He just went 93 PI.
Do we have a target?
They're still on Nyx.
Source warping the 93.
Almost. We have like 3 subcat fleets on us.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Jumping out again.
Are we running?
Dang, you're going.
Okay, warp to you, Riggling.
We're going back. We're going back up to a perch.
Are you giving us fleet warp?
Yeah, here you go. It's a fleet warp.
Alright, come back out in my T1 tackle.
Yeah, we got it.
I hope we don't land on top of this fucking Cerberus, wherever the fuck this perch is.
Add warped pause.
Oh, okay, my fucking overview is dumb.
Hey, there's some pods in fleet. We're getting fleet warp still.
Oh, well, that's not good.
First off,
Tarani's 27 of us.
And Gucci.
What? Blap the fucking Tyrannus, then blap the fucking Tyrannus. I can't see. Oh, there's a wreck. I hope this gets us close enough to where we want to be.
Wow. I got pointed and scrammed, I still got away.
Blap Tyrannus.
Well, one faggot less.
Died good.
Assuming shoot what's in range, or what?
Some dudes on top of us that are hostile. Yeah, looks like.
There's a safe close range, get it?
Well, fucking kill it, then. Has been lowered. Killing all of the shit. Points on all these fucking Ferexes and other things that are nearby. Yeah, like, kill the Saber, kill the Ferex, kill the hostile Stiletto, kill the thingies. End up, you need to get on top of your close range in. That's like 10 kilometers. And these things are like 30 away. Oh, you have MWDs. Approach fucking stuff. It's just flippity blab. Trying to figure out how the hell it gets, because a bunch of blues are showing up as yellow. It's not good.
Yeah, that suspect timer, criminal timer thing.
Yeah. Load back into long-range ammo when you get the chance to. Like, long-range tracking, so radio and nuclear and iron. So that we can kill shit. Like, we can kill this. Oh, shit, that's a friendly. Never mind. I'm fucking... Yeah, see, this is bullshit. Do not shoot that guy. He's fucking friendly. Fuck, overview. Bad.
There, I'm gonna link you one. Should solve all your fucking problems.
Hold on. Setting.
Use the one that I just linked in Fleet, dude. It'll fix
everything. No.
That's the one I just fucking clicked that fucked all this stuff up!
Relax, I modified it. I swear to God, it'll fix your shit.
It's fucking, we're getting off, I'm getting, not, I'm, we're going to another fucking purge for now. Son of a bitch! Completely and utterly stupid.
Can't you not load the previous one or something?
I could not. It was on. There was no fucking history there.
Are we fighting these guys or running?
Wait, did we land on a dude? Is he hostile? Fucking kill him. He's like one dude. Only one dude, right? Yeah, there we go. Kill the wreck. Kill the wreck, kill the wreck, kill the wreck.
It's like we have a blind of...
check, please.
This is dumb. Okay, I think that wreck here. I think we're going here. I hope those are fucking friendlies that are all blinky, flashy, yellow at me. I think they are. Low close range, and we're gonna kill some fucking. We're gonna kill these fax machines. I know those are hostile. Oh, I think this is the correct. Where is this a warp to? It's saying 900, but we need to go a lot closer than that. We need to go fucking. Where did this take us?
Anywhere where we want to go.
Okay, yeah, that's not good. But we can go pretty fast.
No, no, we landed in front of by all the towers, so that'll mess us up.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, I need to jump out and go back in.
Hey, hold the fucking phone. Hold the fucking phone. Let me just see. One of these fucking things should be 5-9 above warp fleet to location. Go to this one.
Delmar is landing.
Okay, I think this wreck right here, I'm broadcasting as a warp to. I think that's good. Once we land on this other perch, we're going to warp down to that. That wreck is in the middle of all their fucking thingamaboobers. And we can kill the thingamaboobers.
Son of a bitch, I've missed you, Raglan.
Oh. Get this warp, right? We're actually entering warp. This is just really slow. Good. Holy fucking good. Okay. Overview settings. Let's see. Open overview settings again. To load. I'm going to load. Wait, it's not even giving me the option to load the fucking overview setting I want to. This is bullshit.
This is gonna be one nice battle report.
This is so fucking stupid.
I want this fleet comms like recorded. And...
There are SERPs pretty close to us. Should we warp either ourselves?
Just warp down to the fucking wreck. I'll try to fleet warp as soon as we can. But
it's broadcast.
Wreck is dead. Then I have the bookmark. Then I can just spam fleet warp to it.
Fleet warp. You can do it.
Taylor.
Here, I just hit the warp fleet button, so hopefully this will get us on the right spot.
I'll let you know. 15th
time lucky, right?
I've entered warp.
107, and the things are how far away? 200? I think this is finally done right.
What are we attacking?
The close range of the ammo, so like the antimatters and the EMP, not EMPs? Use the... Maybe explosive? I want to say explosive would be best, but they might have an explosive hardener or something.
We're shooting which fighters. Let's not.
Killing fighters now?
Yes.
Have them on the. I couldn't get it set up. I couldn't get it set up quick enough.
So should we just start fighting fighters?
Alright, I'm blowing the fighters.
Sure, yeah. I guess we could broadcast them and do that kind of shit.
Just broadcast.
Holy mother of God. Is there an interceptor flying? There's a Garmer, Selena Fox, like right next to us. On top of the fighters if we're going to do damage to them though, without the tracking ammo.
We need to kill this Garmer.
Yeah, sure. He's like almost none left. Just be out of range now. Motherfucker. I guess we're going to have to go... Remind me that switching out of long-range tracking ammo is never a good idea, because it seems like we're constantly landing just out of range of shit.
Poop Garmer.
We killed the Garmer.
Fail Garmer.
Then that's fucking neat. Alright. That's what we need to do, is just like approach things and for MWDs. Well, I don't want to keep MWDs on the entire time. I'm rebroadcasting, stop all the broadcasts, we got stuff to broadcast through. Let's shoot these fucking furbolgs here. We need to kill, what's that other stuff?
You got MWD on right now?
I do, but I mean, I don't know if that's a good idea because then they'll hit us harder. Using it to get close to the target.
Yeah, pulsing's good.
Fucking slasher is like neutering me and shit.
See, if I open this other overview, will it show me all the fighters? Oh my god, it does. Oh my god, it does. Ah, it's working.
Okay, start broadcasting so we can actually start focusing fire.
Got one right now broadcasting. Hit that one.
We're shooting this one right here. Currently, I'm just burning close to it and then shooting it. MWD is kind of stunned right now. So much damage to it. At what point, you should point something, though. You shouldn't be chasing the fighters. Where are the fighters going?
Are they recalling those?
Yeah.
I got a point on the fighter.
You got a point on the fighter.
Jeez, you joke about that. That's yeah, I can't... Joke. I have no idea what's friendly or hostile right now, because everything is so fucked up. Alright, we're gonna...
The fighters are recalling.
I'm broadcasting the target, we're gonna approach this target, we're gonna approach this Aziz guy. Approach this fucking Aziz guy, because we need to get away from the things that are shooting us. To see what they're primarying, but I can't fucking tell.
Warp drive. This thing had drones all over it, so it's...
The Serb, is it the Serbs up there? Are they shooting us? Looks like they're trying to shoot us.
Are we attacking this thing?
Apparently we're bouncing again. Motherfucker! Here's another fucking fleet. Where does the fucking fleet warp again? Because apparently boat's bouncing off something, and I don't want to be the only guys on grid.
Good.
Things happen if that's a thing.
Be me.
Mother of God, I can't. I like everything's fucking covered in yellow right now. How do I turn this off? There'll be a way to do this.
There's a lot of blue.
Go overview settings.
Okay, so
and click away. Pilot is at war. Pilot is at war with your militia.
Ah, that's it.
Pilot is suspect, and all that other shit.
I just actually, I need to move these. Background. I just need to move these down lower. Actually,
you can remove them because they
just remove them because yeah, fuck that. Well, criminal's useful, kinda, but not here.
Hey, there is a. Revelation warping off.
Probably going to a station.
No, that was disconnected, the Revelation. He warped to middle of nowhere.
They're pulling out the grinders.
Hey, I can finally see! I can see what's fucking blue and what isn't. Excellent. Holy fuck.
Can I go join the grinder fleet?
The fucking go up.
Boy, shit, we're actually bringing out the battleships.
Alright, whoever suggested the thing is absolutely... Whoever said the thing about going to grind their fleet is absolutely 100% right. We are certainly going to do that. I just need to know... We have 15 seconds aggression timer, right? In the end of this point, you guys should align to 5-9 station. And as soon as this gets closer, we're going to just go to the insta-dock, and we're going to dock up, and we're getting a grinded fleet, and you're joining Laz's fleet. And I guess you're not going to... Well, we're just going to merge into theirs. I can't do that right now. I'm trying to fix my OVO.
Oh my god.
I think the timer's done. Take this warp, join Laz's fleet. Link it in fleet chat, but I guess that's kind of a dumb thing to do. There it is. It's fucking Megatron, Baltec fleet all over again.
Clocking permission requested. Clocking permission requested.
If you have points, you should probably stay out here then.
We're going with op comms.
Stock up, go to Laz's comms. He's in the op two. Freedom. Liberty. Let's do it.
Thanks for fleet, Rig.
Uh-huh.
Glad you can see now.
Hybrid, antimatter. Yeah, we could use more logic, yes.
Hey, what the fuck is grind or plea? What should I buy?
Battleships. Battleship, bro.
Word. Fuck yeah.
Guardian logic.
Yes.
All right. What's a battleship season?
Apox, preferably.
What tracking?
If you're in Apox, use multi-freak. You show closer range ammo, guys. Ain't it matter? Multi-freak.
What? The fucker just asked what script to put in his tracking computer, I think.
Yeah.
Shouldn't need to say it, but, ensure your ships.
Yeah, I just ensured my last Osprey that I just lost.
FC, you want Simi or Naros?
Naros.
The Scimitar is a shield ship. Okay.
FC, what game are we playing?
What's the fleet name?
Senator Holmesy.
Holmesy.
The giant one that says Grinder Fleet.
Yeah.
We still don't.
You are using Tempests, correct?
Yep.
Alright.
Smart bombs or newts on the Tempest?
That's actually a good question.
I think. Let's get newts.
Well, smart bombs are good for smart bombing their fighters off of us. So
one of each.
There's two high.
Tempest, just do one of each.
Yeah, one Tempest, one of each. So the eight boxes should be smart bomb.
Alright, I'll keep it smart.
Are we still docked?
Yes.
My APOC is going to be the first to die, and it's going to be fucking incredible.
You're a Megathon using antimatter ammo. If you're using an APOC, use a fucking multi-freak ammo.
Holy, that's a shitload of Supers.
Can someone lend Skipper Blue a ship? I only have 10M. What crystal should I put in my armor, Raven?
Conflagration.
Sweet, let's do it.
Hey guys, watch contracts. There's a couple of them up there with 50 MN microtrucks.
Yeah, I just bought out the APOX with 100 millimeter plates. And put 1600s on them and put them back up.
You are a goon hero, Sister Rat.
If we have a mobile Sino in HIB, should we throw it in our cargo hold?
Yes.
Can't hurt. Do it.
The Matani will pay you for it if it dies. Just saying.
Can we get it now?
My entire most valuable kills thing on Z-Kill is from this fucking fight.
I caught that AN a couple weeks ago and it literally double destroyed disc.
Okay, guys, I've X. Everyone had Holmesy to watch this. Also, add the Matani to watch this.
They will priority me. Unfortunately, I'm not using a specialist ship for this.
We need the squad commands.
Well, yeah, your corpse with billions.
Yes, free moves on, take squad command.
I've got seven.
Cycle through, just X up for watch list.
Can you put the logic channel in the MOTD?
You guys, if you're a tackler outside station, you can tackle only apostles. If you're a tackler outside station, you can tackle only apostles. All ships on dock.
Alright, I'm gonna take a shit, I'll be back.
I just discoed.
Oh, everyone on dock.
Trying to undock.
I'm trying to log back in.
Tie-dye, guys. Just
get undocked.
Yeah. Shit, let it tie-dye.
Guess count's going down. It's working.
It's going down. It's working.
Okay, guys, everyone, once you're in dock, you're going to be swapping to medium range ammo.
What the fuck is that for an APOC? I've never flown one.
Standard.
Standard for APOC, I think it's
thorium
for megas, yeah. And then for it's titanium saved or depleted. Yeah, switch to depleted uranium for
it's better.
Yeah, switch to depleted for Tippus. Primary target broadcasted. Whenever you have your mid-range ammo loaded, shoot primary.
Don't forget your hardeners.
Hardness, boys and girls.
Secondary broadcast.
You guys can go with scan resolution scripts to boosters.
You target.
Hey guys, kill Tristan loose. Then Yuki. All ships approach last for now.
it's Holmesy to you guys.
Yuki's primary, Yuki. Then Ninwa, then Jorian. Ninwa, then Jorian. Yuki, please, then Ninwa. Then Jorian.
Is it gonna be one of those go down the list
things? Then Servius.
Holy shit, it is. Split, folks. Please don't split it.
I have no guns. The guns are the one off the line.
Oh. Regular start calling primaries. I had Doc Low Pro.
Yep, KR next. SEA, then KR. MO after this. Some of them might be warping off, so if they do, we're just gonna be broadcasting right into that. It's Molten primary. I was able to get locked up.
Slowly, yeah.
Molten then Zeal, Molten then Geologist, Molten Zeal then Geologist. Thoughts, Veneer?
Your security status has been lowered.
How's that? Good. Just keep going down. Seb, then the other one. The geologist just got locked up. Yeah, we should definitely kill him. Geologist, then Seb, then the Thoth guy, if he's still around. See the Thoth guy. So it's going to be geologist, then Seb. Seb, then Nick, then Victor. Boosh. Oh, Thoth guy just got up. Yeah, he's almost fucking dead. Yeah, let's just finish him off. Just be going down the list, guys. Seb, then Nick. Yeah, why is that a familiar name? Whatever it is. Anyway, we're shooting Seb. Seb, then Nick.
Your security status has been lowered.
Alright, Nick, then Victor, then Morkan. Then Crawl Magnon after that. If you're an APOC, you might be able to go with Multifreak. APOCs might be Multifreak. We'll shoot all these ones.
Are you still on Ferox's Wriggling?
Yeah, we're still on Ferox's. We're okay. Fucking raping them. Broadcasting them. They're just going down.
I can't get them locked fast enough.
So good.
Fucking get on anchor.
Grinder. Grinder's not a leg gay, boys. It's also a meat grinder that these Ferox fleet is.
Lapidy, so it's Morkan, then Crawl, then Maltz, then Yildiz, then why the fuck did I broadcast the station? What the hell is this game?
Please don't shoot station.
Holy shit. No, this game's been fucking me over all fucking day. Earlier I tried to get my fucking overview fixed. It was all bullshit.
Don't shoot chill.
It was comedy. I'm fucking chill as fuck right now. Holy shit. My posting is, did we ever kill this Jolly guy? I don't remember if he was broadcast or whatnot. Anyway, it should be Maltz, then Yildiz, then the Jamie, then the Jolly. And who the fuck else is here? Did we ever kill the, Crawl Magnet was dead earlier. We killed him earlier.
Got blapped.
Yeah,
Therine. Grinder's Therine. He needs to die. Gun shells. He has a tag called Honor. Therefore, he absolutely needs to die. And is that? Oh, Lyra's Therine in Armageddon, but some reason he's red. What the fuck?
Kill him.
Almost broadcasted him.
Kill him. Overview bug. Mittens okayed it.
I almost killed. No, I actually was shoot primary and fucking friendlies earlier in the intercepted because I wasn't aware of what the things were. Need to kill this one. We're getting enough targets, right? I've pretty much given up with the thing. Okay, good.
We're killing him so quickly, I'm having trouble getting a shot off of my lasers.
You should have.
That's never been a problem before, Min's getting a shot off.
I know, normally getting off too quickly is
bothering with killing like Ospreys and shit. Just, yeah.
Would you say it's a growth area for you?
That Luke Shi guy is probably... I'm going to broadcast him anyway, but I think he's just going to dock before we get the kill. Did we kill? We never killed...
Did you see that one of these guys' name is Grinder?
Yeah, I just called him.
Anybody know how to forcibly ungroup your guns?
Hold shift and drag the gun outside.
Oh, is that how you do it?
Yep.
Yeah, shift drag.
I have so much lag here because I actually still have... I haven't overviewed in a while.
Oh, yeah, and remember to turn brackets off. I just...
Holy fuck.
You don't like the 1,000 drones?
No, I tried to group my guns and they disappeared and I...
You have tackle. You should probably try to tackle the fucking the caps if there's still any left.
Turning my Geddon to something to cap it out?
There's no attack since dropping.
None left? Holy shit. Trying to lock up all these things, but it looks like they're all either all dead or... Or something, I don't know. Anyway, there's a Ferox, and there's a Ferox. We're pretty much, I'm just sort of fucking distance.
Yeah, I'm broadcasting target, Everyone start approaching Ramniak. Everyone start approaching Ramniak.
Gotta come quick if you want to get on this kill, man.
Prop.
Locking him up. I am. Trying to.
Prop on last.
No. Nah. Just put a shot at him.
Be in range?
Barely. Like, as long as you can lock him, you'll get on the kill.
Yeah, but I don't know where he is in relation to everyone. Oh yeah, we're gonna need to go with fucking unscripted sensor boosters to lock him. Unscripted sensor boosters to lock him.
What's our current?
There isn't one sorting distance for fucking killing Ferox's right now.
You guys, Furious is primary, Furious FER primary. Secondary is gonna be Lori, LOR. Primary is Furious, FER, secondary Lori. Everyone can go ahead and approach Holmes again. Lori than Joza. Then Opeth.
When the FCC says everyone approach, it doesn't mean you.
Ignore the rifter that I just broadcasted.
An impossible
rifter.
Damn you, man! I'm taking the rifter.
So Opeth, then Kaza, then Maya, then Waylander. Waylander might be out of range. Guys, go ahead and.
Onyx just came in.
Yeah, kill the Onyx if you can. Kill the Onyx. Onyx primary. All DPS on the Onyx. Foxy Valeria primary.
A handful of stuff, like there's a burst and then curses and other bullshit there.
Fuck, warp off. I think getting jammed by friendly mates.
Nate? The fight that Wylaris turn is set red to me.
So much shit on the end. Oh my god.
I'm criminal flagged right now, because I've been killing people.
Catherine, don't, please quit jamming me.
Yeah, you're jamming everybody.
Hey, a hostile Ferox just landed.
Quit shooting, don't shoot the scorpion. No, just stop.
He's gone. Wait.
If you have drones, oh hey, there's been Muffin something. He needs to die. He's a hostile.
Muffin something? Guys, rep the. There's what?
Yeah, you kill fighter things. You get kill mills for killing fighters now.
Wouldn't it be better just to rep them or to loot them?
Yeah. Well,
people like kill mills.
Big.
Prime Target Broadcaster, guys.
Scorpion, you numbnuts. It's been.
Prime Target Broadcaster.
We're gonna have trouble hitting them unless we stop moving, though.
You guys can go zero speed.
Are they leaving, or are we seriously killing all of them?
They're leaving. They're warping off.
Yeah. Once they warp their caps off, they ran.
Stop your ships, guys. Stop your ships. You're a battleship. Stop your ship. Hit the stop button. Where you can actually track fucking fighters.
Can I hit the stop button on your mouth, Raglan?
I guess everyone up.
Get out of here.
No one else.
We can either keep killing fighters. Or actually, I think most of them are dead, aren't they?
We cleared the undock. Mission accomplished.
All I gotta say is we held the field. Just saying.
This is the best Saran and Sandy fleet ever.
A bad guy just a Stratios is there. There's a fucking Stratios from.
Finally lost a rock I've had since 2011.
This Baltic Geddon has still not died.
So one would say you can stop the rock wriggling. Is that what one would say?
Please fucking biomass yourself.
Whoa, rude.
I need to find out what's wrong with my overview again.
I came and gave you guys a battleship fleet. I freed you from the shackles of hurricanes and caracals and interceptors, and this
hurricanes.
I actually
was it because your stream was done?
I actually
I thought the fight was over, which is why I didn't take part earlier.
Such I a actually dick. I actually attended because you freed me from the shackles of fucking DBRB.
I literally potted myself out of the wormhole for this fight. Sky's- just saying.
Safe walkable.
I'm just saying. There's
my overview is such a fucking disaster.
Look at that massive damage I did.
I would put an MTU out, but Laz would just shoot it.
I wouldn't shoot it. Promise.
Fuck you. Order other people to shoot it.
I'd shoot it now. Now that you said something, I'd shoot
that
it.
Seagull
fucking
out there
impair your lockable!
That seagull is at 8 is lockable.
Sigil, he worked out.
Sigil, yeah.
That motherfucker
that
just
get the rifter!
I thought you said seagull. I was like, what's a seagull?
Sorry,
it's okay, it's okay. Good.
Whatever it's called.
Sigil, it's okay.
Call Dory rookie ship.
Alright guys, degress. We win. We held the field, boys. We won the score. We lost one or two hurricanes. It's MBD.
We already have a Noctis out.
Only lost one or two hurricanes.
That Noctis has actually been out since before the last fight ended.
You should have they already are like spinning it on Reddit. They're like, it's cool in a hurricane. It's like, what? No. How it works.
To be fair, we were getting our ass handed by us at the very beginning.
Man, I'm glad I'm selling hurricanes on the market here. I mean, what?
53 hurricanes. Open markets.
I want to know whoever is salvaging this shit, how much money they make.
Probably not a lot. It's 51 ships.
Alright, guys, everyone should be degressing. Everyone should be deaggering. Everyone should be deaggering. Everyone should be deaggering. Everyone should be deaggering.
Call in your drone!
Wait, I shouldn't be shooting Holmesy?
Call your drone!
Do we dock when we're deaggressed?
Yes, you can dock. Once you're de-aggroed, you can dock.
Okay.
Lodgy, stay in dock for a minute, please.
My TFI lived.
So, according to Fleet Chat, I just read that we had 800 people in this fight. And, so what was supposed to happen if goons ever full fleets of over 250? Mittens, do you remember?
Something about goons not being allowed to form up fleets over 250, which reminded me a lot of something I heard a decade ago about how they were going to monitor goons form in order to make sure that we never built up in 0-0 again. Of course, that was 2006, and it was Bob. But, oh wait, all of those Bob corps are in PL and NCDOT, and we just shot the same people saying the same thing again a decade ago. So, yeah.
I like how many times they, like, panic-jumped, like, more Titans into the battle.
I hope they enjoy their fucking space aids, hoping that we would escalate to caps when we could just fuck their faces with subcaps.
You sound like you need a decongestant.
So who was it that cast Master Res to get all our dead goons back to life?
Gary Cattero.
It was Riglin. He sacrificed his mic demon.
No, I don't need a decongestant. I just did a big bag of cocaine last night. That's what you're hearing.
Cool.
You sound a lot more like you did weed.
You're cool.
And here come the jump freighters with more hurricanes.
Wait, are there jump freighters really jumping in now?
Oh yeah,
there are jump freighters jumping in. What the fuck?
We bought out. Literally, there are no hurricanes available in Jita.
I've got 8 contracts. Well, Les, we've got the undock cleared. When else would they do it?
Mission.
This is the fucking opportunity, man. You got to do your jump freightering when you can.
Yeah, whoever that jump freighter courier is, he's a fucking man.
I'm undocking again just to fucking see this.
They all dock. All the jump freighters are gone.
Give me 5. See another one jump in there too.
I just hit my midpoint actually.
Oh god, I just turned all my brackets on.
Hey, Laz, remember the last
time? Yeah, don't do that.
Laz, remember the last time I was jump freightering on one of your fucking fleet?
Yeah, the one you undocked in Tama and let it drift off the station and died?
Hey, man, but we totally brawled the shit out of him. It was worth it.
It was a good fight.
It's looking like 90 bill killed to 50 bill lost right now.
Wow.
Oh, wait, how much lost?
That's still very, very skewed because everything we lost is fucking Tech One shit. We got like fucking 60% of that shit back from each
other. But still, we lost 50 bill worth of hurricanes. That's so many hurricanes.
I will happily pay 50 billion for the hurricanes any day to fuck these guys.
It's like 539 hurricanes died.
Whatever happened to Helldecker Blue Ball?
Worth.
We did.
That sounds like a really bad hurricane game.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is safe to dock up, so guys, please go ahead and dock up. We should have a pap link for you in just a second. Thank you.
Jump Raiders come in.
Thank you all for joining the fleet and bringing your sweet battleships. Fucking love battleships.
Kill mail is so...
Well, I didn't realize the fight was still raging, or else we would have formed this fleet an hour ago.
Yeah, it would have been nice to take out some of them caps with these.
I've been frothing the fucking mouth to undock this APOC ever since we announced Grinder Fleet. I'm so glad we finally got to.
Wouldn't we have been murdered by supers?
Worth it.
How much fun are the ship replacement guys gonna have 512 hurricanes?
Look at this fucking Noctis is undocking, son of a bitch.
I've already gotten one reimbursement from them. They're on the ball.
Penguin, can you trade Holmesy in the station, please?
I'm looking at 77 billion lost, 102 killed.
That's not right.
That doesn't sound right at all. I got 54 and 92.
That's actually wrong as well, because Ship Samurai's on the wrong side in that.
Keep forgetting you can't fucking dock with links running.
Yeah, how'd that work out for you last time, Laz?
Dude, I lost the Vulture today during the first start of this fight because I was trying to watch the fight from the undock and didn't realize that I was getting shot and just died.
You're not allowed to float Vultures anymore.
Any tips to improve frame rate?
Stop watching porn.
Clearly, I need to talk to Namamai. We need to come up with a Laz Vulture fit.
Full graphics on. It was great.
Don't we already have one? Billions.
No, the Laz Vulture fit will have absolutely no tank.
What?
He loses them anyway.
What's the difference between that Vulture fit and his normal Vulture fit?
They're all cheap. Like, all my Ultras are pretty cheap. My legions, however.
No, see, this one's going to be set up where the lows are completely nanofiber just to reduce your hull.
My legion with Lynx and my slave implant clone has 970,000 EHP. Come at me, bro.
What are you gonna use that as the fit on your application to Snuffbox, Laz?
What's Snuffbox?
Aren't those some lists that I'm stuffed out?
No, it's they killed some blues and other fail cascading.
Yeah,
You know, Laz, you really should.
You should shave your head so the next joke has an easier time going right over it.
Laz, you really have to understand the root causes here. It wasn't actually shooting blues that started the fail cascade.
No, shooting blues gets you recruited.
They took Lemba in another fail cascading.
Oh,
hero.
That makes sense.
Who took Lemba in? I like
the TMC website and reading all the F he puts into writing his articles.
Oh, he's funny.
Well, he's writing up this one.
Haha.
I think that's really good to have somebody be a pathetic traitor and then have them, write for us. About our victories. I just got an article
published on the Mitanni from submission.
Yeah, I'm still Facebook friends with him, and he fucking linked this FCON article, Smog, about how, like, this is totally his doing, and I'm just like, well, thanks.
Was Limba claiming credit for the FCON thing? Because that had nothing to do with him.
Probably.
Oh, that's right, because traitors and martyrs both need attention like a fish needs water.
Well, it's like EJ re-emerging after like 2 weeks, like, has to like remain relevant as long as possible. I'm sure Limba will re-emerge here in a couple days.
Mittens, if we form Goo Voltron and everyone goes and shoots FCON, are you going to come?
I missed the question about Goo Voltron due to command chat, sir.
I said the chill thread decided that we're going to form Goon Voltron and all go shoot FCON. You should come.
Apparently, I could see that happening.
Oh, it's happening.
He shall be the head. Because it's never complete without the head.
Head, how's your mother?
Whoa.
Somebody go make a pap because Laz forgot his password again.
Nice. No, someone's working on the pap right now.
Now it's time for a plug. If you want to go spy somewhere fun and you're absolutely crazy from spying in Pandemic Ward, it's a great time to go spy in FCON because they have lots of internal drama to exploit.
AMOX joining PL, we can give you less spies.
So when does FCON not have internal drama? Answer me that.
Well, actually, FCON is a great place. If you have an aspiring political career that you want to get off the ground, it is a fucking fantastic place to be.
It's a good place to, like, grind a discount branch. I know that.
All right, okay. So
it's the metaphorical Arkansas House of Representatives.
All right, I just logged on. Why did we flash form and what did we kill? Was it yummy?
We
had to own a shitload of PL again.
All
we had to do, it was just tough to fit in our busy schedule of fucking PL's face over and over and over again.
What we kill?
How'd this start, by the way?
Juicy about it.
They dropped more fax machines. There was a Nyx that like was like being idiotic on the dock just after we had obliterated all that other shit, and so we re-flash formed after all these assholes had more space aids. The Nyx got away, and then we went after faxes and all the support fleet. They begged to come in and save their asses again.
Fuck, I wish I had my hit.
Yeah, it originally started because Thomas was going to clear the undock for the bomber fleet, I think.
The funny thing was, they pinged Horde, if I recall correctly, saying that it was going to be the next BTAC-R.
Yeah, they're like, all the Hordelings were going, guys, this is the next BR-5, it's the next BR-5. We were just using Hurricanes to fuck PL caps. And they're like, next BR-5, next BR-5, next BR-5, trying to get people to come save them.
So remember the takeaway from this one, boys. PL needed a Horde to save them.
Yeah, it didn't help. But yes.
Yeah, they're pretty...
They're already saying that if we'd have fed them dreads, they would have killed us.
I mean, those Horde...
Why do you think we didn't feed them dreads?
I was really tempted to.
They're smart.
Guys, I mean, if you look at the capital changes, Grinder Fleet is just as powerful as a capital fleet right about now.
Yeah, it depends. Carriers are pretty fucking strong, to be honest. Their fighters do so much damage, but they're kind of fragile.
That's exactly right. Carriers are nothing but fucking sub-cap glass cannons.
Their dreads went like a sack of shit, though.
I just just a bunch of Thantoys, like in like one in Syndicate, one in Delve, etc. And I'm just gonna drop one stupid idiot. It's gonna be real fun.
Dude, I think the Thanatos and the Nidhogg are gonna become some of the fucking best dunking boats ever.
Well, now you can buy one and put a fucking MWD on it, and when you drop, you can just start burning away and go real fast, like.
And have none of the cap.
The most expensive thing we killed was the freaking revelation at the beginning at 4.2 bill.
Counterpoint friend, cattle capacitor boosters.
I'm looking at a revelation that was 4.8 bill at 221.
But by the way, the guy who said
drop on a Marauder's dead, and the Thanatos is equal the same price.
By the way, to the guy who said Thanatoys, I would like to congratulate you for pluralizing it both ways at once.
Hey guys, I put a link that's not Rickroll in Fleet.
Wait, was that the joke? I was confused about what the joke was.
Wait, I already logged out.
He doesn't have to explain his jokes to
the... Wait, Laz, thank you.
Pap link in Fleet.
Sir?
Hey, thanks for showing up, because you guys were pretty damn quick.
Connie?
And glad you guys could take your battleships out.
Hey, because we love Grinder Fleet. We love Battleship Fleets. Give us more. Please, give us more.
Well, it's only certain circumstances. There's only certain circumstances that we can use battleships right now, so just keep your eyes open.
Yeah, just great. There are circumstances. We're going to be doing more of this. I mean, basically what we found here is, you know, we shifted our energy, like I said on the far side, that we're going to... Because nobody really seems to give a fuck about random pure blind TCUs. I mean, I'm sure that you're all brokenhearted that we lost some random pure blind TCUs earlier today.
Whatever are we going to do?
I have no idea. We're just going to have to face fuck PL about it in EU and US. So,
guerrilla warfare, motherfuckers.
So yeah, it is pretty much a more aggressive, break their shiny toys, because they're very thin-skinned and they're very weak when you kill things, because they always want to just sit on top of, like, Test or Brave or whatever and wave their dicks around. So the answer is, just like we always have in these war before, you delay, deny, destroy for a month or so, get your shit together, and then you just face-fuck them and break their toys.
Oh, really on the schoolyard, he keeps pushing around until you finally kick him in the balls, and he's like...
Hey dudes, real quick, thanks everyone for coming. Awesome job tonight. I just want to say thank you because you guys all rock and that was a ton of fun. So great job.
This is my first kill mails on Mittens since October 9th, 2015. Wow. Thanks, Thomas.
Hey, you know, battleships, Laz, shit got real. we're ready now.
Wow. That was awesome. You guys, we had 800 dudes. That's kind of ridiculous. 800 dudes from rage pings. Like, there's no plan to op or anything.
Wait, 800 of our dudes? I thought we were dead.
Yeah, we are.
Dudes are dead, lads. Don't you hear? All our supers are dead.
How do we undock? I don't know how to undock.
We don't go far. Two dudes with 400 bots.
But guys, we're above the fleet numbers. We're gonna die.
Are we standing down, guys?
Yeah, because we're standing now. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, guys. Just watch for pings, guys. The best fights we're going to have right now are always going to be rage forms. So it's always going to be targets for opportunity.
Good thing I quit my job today.
More Eve. Good for you. No, so actually, it might suck when Bill's come in, but...
We'll be okay.
As long as you can plex Eve, it's all good.
Wait, you can't plex your bills?
What? You can flex your bills. You have to RMT it first.
So do we have...
Finally, my frame rate's not so shit anymore.
Was sort of nice today having to turn my fucking graphics down.
I undocked, and in that process, I hadn't changed any of my graphics at all, and I've got old overviews, so I just undocked into this disaster area of bright flashing colors.
Mittens, I undocked, and I realized that I didn't have a fighter setup overview, so while we were forming the interceptors, fighters, I asked someone in fleet, can I have an overview that'll give me fighters? And someone linked one, and it deleted every single fucking overview I had.
Yeah, that sucks.
Fuck that guy, and...
You're an ass, whoever you are.
No, that's not what it was.
Just wait.
The review had the settings pack in it also, and that's just, what got you. Just go back to your old setting.
Just use the Sarah Shaw overview pack.
Where do you get the Sarah Shaw overview?
Join the Sarah Shaw, the channel.
Yeah,
that also requires me logging in. I guess
And it'll tell you when the new one's out.
More ironic,
use the card. The best part of that fleet, though, was fucking Regaland warping us to shit, saying, I don't know what we're landing on, and then someone saying, that's a whole bunch of hostiles that are going to kill us. He's like, oh, well, that's not fucking good. How about this spot?
Yeah, Alex, in game, it's called Sarah Shallow dash overview, and gotcha. anytime there's a new update, all the overview packs, you just click down the list, and it updates for you.
Sweet. That overview's fighters presets are not working. You have to fix them.
Really?
But overviews, I have a question. When it, like, can you just not see citadels until they're actually online?